My name is Wanda Koop. I am here at the Michael Gibson Gallery, and we have just installed a body of work of mine called Interface. I've ended up pairing the portraits with images of either seaway paintings and gravity drip paintings. And for me, the pairing, in a way, heightens the awareness of nature versus technology. And that's always been very important in my work. For me, they are portraits of where I feel we are at this time, or where I find myself at this time in relation to technology. I don't see them as portraits of the future or the past. They're very much about now. So the whole installation is really dictated by color probably first, and then the imagery and the scale. I think, in a way, what I did here was I created a poem, and the work wasn't complete until I brought it to the gallery. And it was quite a challenge to pull it all together and to make it work and have these various bodies of work speak to one another. At the same time, I felt that they, because of the visual narrative, they all became stronger for bringing them.